Yeah, I could drink something.
Want your water and Powerade?
Oh, thanks, man.
Good first game.
Good old universe victory.
Do what?
Good old 1 point victory.
Still victory.
That looks like Nick was in bounds.
Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, that's frustrating.
Right there. Stay with them. Hey, stop. Oh, Oh, yeah!
Woo, baby!
Let's go!
Here we go, Corey!
We're like, well, we had to see you go, but that's what you need to do. Because you did. Left here without a job. So, hair got grayer, not as gray as yours, it got grayer.
Hey, don't get worse.
And, but to her credit, she got right out there and pretty quickly lined up a good job for the Big Spanish Nonprofit Foundation and some kind of stuff she's done for Habitat. And then this past summer, looking for your blessings. Well, we were fine. So, but a nice guy. A guy that we actually feel good about.
That's good.
And so I kept him on the phone for like 45 minutes, just grilling him. Why you? Why now? Why married? All of that. Right? Yeah. And he heard it pretty well. He's good. Set up and pull down.
Yeah, that's how it works.